the general idea of the drummer being like Animal from the Muppets, I think, is still probably in the popular imagination. And that's fine. That's cool. I'm okay with being Animal from the Muppets. I don't believe in the Inerrancy you made.
Oh, but I think we can figure it out. Chris Tomson cut his teeth as the drummer of New York's Vampire Weekend. The band took their artful indie rock overground in 2006, dropping three albums, including 2014's Grammy-winning Modern Vampires of the City. For his debut solo album, Youngish American, the New Jersey native roped in Patrick Carney of the Black Keys on production, releasing the 10-song collection on Danger Mouse's imprint, 30th Century Records. We caught up with the drummer-turned-frontman to talk politics, pasta, and the uncertain middle ground in life that Tomson's christened Youngish.
I professionally have been the drummer for Vampire Weekend for 99.9% of Vampire Weekend's life. However, that first 0.1%, the first two practices, I was actually supposed to be the guitarist. But yeah, then we couldn't find a drummer, and I'd always enjoyed messing around the drum set, but never, I had no formal training, and I said, oh, I can give it a shot. And here we are at Vevo HQ 10 years later. The idea for Dance the West came about after I read some articles about literally dams in the western part of the United States of America and how there was a debate over whether they had outlived their usefulness or whether with a little refurbishment they were still providing power and serving the purpose that they were built for. And as a straight white male writing, generally speaking, rock and roll songs in 2016-17, I felt sort of the idea of existing on infrastructure from the middle of the last century, there was some sort of, I thought, camaraderie there. We just wanna see if we still love one another. If we ever miss having fun, we had all sense of abandonment more. I think for some people, not all people, the last, you know, 6-7 months have been, I think, something of a wake-up call. There's been a more clarity where things that we sort of maybe took for granted or assumed were set in stone maybe might not be. Gains made and civil rights and equality and a lot of the things that through the 90s, 2000s, Obama era, like, kind of felt like, don't have to think about it, it's there, it's happening on its own, we don't need to work at it, that that's probably not true, and that you kind of always need to keep at least one eye on it and, you know, make sure that those things stay, that those sort of things don't go away when you're not paying attention or only paying attention to yourself. I don't need to be perfect, no. I just wanna fix the fixable things. Oh. After the last Vampire Weekend round of touring off of Modern Vampires, I just turned 30, just gotten married, and just sort of all these things that to make me feel like I needed to figure it out. There's a song on the album called Youngish Americans. That song title really felt like it encompassed a lot of the songs were about, or coming from a place of aging, but not sure whether to look back or forward or live in the moment, as everyone tells me to do. What have I learned about being adultish? Listen to your body more, because more stuff goes wrong the older you get, and you can't just let things pass by. I do not know how to fold a fitted sheet. For the Dams of the West song called Death Wish, wherein I explicitly demonstrate my lack of fitted sheet folding knowledge, because I attempt to do it on camera and fail miserably. In fact, my wife and my mother-in-law have both made fairly deep fun of me for how shitty that was. Or crappy, I don't know if there's cursing. Cooking pasta, I mean, it depends. Are you talking a nice fettuccine? Are you talking an elbow macaroni? You know, I feel like there's a little bit of a difference depending on the shape and the thickness and all that. I usually go a good, like, 9 minutes. It's more of a feel thing. I think there's not any hard and fast rule. You know, just, like, take a little sample. Needs more time. Leave it in more. If it's good, take it off.